Manhattan was a lot like my purse. Damaged and had seen better days. But I wouldn't have traded that purse or this moment for anything.
Is this it?
Yep.
It's huge.
I can pick you up after work.
No, I'll take the 6 o'clock train like we talked about. You said the woman I'm working for can take me there, so I'm fine.
All right, but if you change your mind, I can be here in an hour.
And don't forget, I'm going straight from the train to the dance. Home by curfew.
Good.
How do I look?
Like a young woman. How did that happen?
You sure you don't want me to walk you in?
Dad, young woman, remember? I got this. It's okay. You can go.
I love you, kiddo.
Arrived to the place where so many before me had come to live out their dreams. I wasn't sure where the city would take me, but I couldn't wait to find out. It was the beginning of my Manhattan love story.
Yo, watch it.